Let's talk about root cause problem elimination in plants. Here's one that was a Canadian plant. Too many bearing failures on AC motors. So we picked one motor to investigate. The problem statement was then, inboard motor bearing failed. One problem, one object. We did the investigation, and we found the answer pretty quick. Because we just open up the motor, look at the bearing. This overgreased, therefore was overheated, and then it failed. Now, what was more interesting in this actual problem, the technical solution, I call it the technical problem, was fairly clear. That we had overgreased it, it overheated, and it failed. That was a technical solution to this, but we wondered why did they overgrease the motor? So now we get more into the people side. So almost every problem that you work with, we'd have what we call a technical cause, but also have a kind of a human cause, and maybe a process, underlying process cause. So electricians were responsible for AC motors. They were responsible for the motors in general. But electricians handed lubrication over to mechanics because the electricians didn't want to do the lubrication. That's typical for that situation, right? The electricians, a little bit prima donnas, don't want to touch the equipment. So the mechanics were kind of offended. They said, we're going to hand it to the summer workers. We said, summer workers, how often do we have summer workers? Once a year. So they said, just make sure you grease them really good. Because we're only going to grease them once a year because you guys are doing the greasing, which they did. They greased it real well. They filled that
motor. The most greased. Important job to the least experienced person.
Okay. My point with this is a very simple investigation. Keep digging those sometimes more behind the technical cost. Can get sensitive, but that's where you really had the problem here. It's not that we couldn't find what happened. It was actually both the system, the work systems that they had, but also human cause here. They didn't know what to do, the summer workers.